Honey, could you give me another Coke? This one's empty.
Yeah.
Thanks. I can't see. Sorry.
What's so special about this game anyway that you can't go out with me tonight?
It's not so much that the game is special, it's I just don't want to go out.
You never want to go out.
Why don't you try it sometime? You may change your mind. We could go to a game.
Yeah, who would we go see? You don't like sports.
It was just an example. Besides, if it got you out of the house, I would go see a baseball game.
And you'd sit in the bleachers in a skirt reading Vogue.
Or we could go see a movie. Or just dinner. Honestly, Nate, anything. Don't be such a shut-in.
Go out into the world.
I don't like the world. I do like my couch, though. Look, it's fine that you want to go out and that I want to stay home.
Just go out with me and my friends tonight. We'll not do anything big. It'll be good for you.
I don't like your friends. What?
Why not? They are all perfectly nice to you.
Yeah, fake nice. I don't understand why you want to hang out with such shallow people all the time anyway. Especially when you could be hanging out with me. You know you like me better.
Sometimes I like them better. Have you seen my black bag? I need it.
No.
Seriously though, you need to make an effort to be social. Sometimes it's good to get out of the house.
Eyes. That's just what the man wants you to think. Really, you're a lot safer if you just hang out at home, order in pizza, and pay bills online.
You're the safest person in America.
Oh, cheers to that.
I'm tired of this, Nate. You need to get out of this house. Do something. Go out in public. I can't spend every night here with you.
I'm not asking you to. Go out. Have fun with your friends. I'll be here when you get back. We're both happier that way.
Doesn't it bother you that when we're not together, we're happy?
Don't say it like that. It makes it sound worse than it really is. We're happy together too.
Are we?
Sure. You do what you like to do, I do what I like to do. What make us happy, right?
But I don't think you make me happy anymore. I mean, I'm content when I'm with you, but I'm not over the moon like I was in the beginning. This is just comfortable, you know?
What is wrong with comfort? Isn't that what everybody wants? Just someone to be comfortable with?
Not me. I want more than content and comfortable. I want passion. Remember passion, Nate? Of course you wouldn't. The only thing you get passionate about over anymore is whether Han Solo is cooler than Indiana Jones. I just don't think we can do this anymore.
Yes, we can.
No. It's nothing that can be fixed. Because whatever we had before is just gone. Somehow we let it go.
I'm sorry we did that.
Me too. Look, I'll work on getting out of here soon. I mean, there's no point in dragging this thing on.
Don't worry about it. It's no rush. Just go out with your friends and have a good time. I'll be here when you get back.
Is there something I can get you? Would you like a beer or something?
Yeah, actually, a beer would be nice. Listen. Thanks. For everything.
I drunk your wine. You have made your world mine. So won't you be fair? So won't you be fair? of you. So won't you be kind to me? Just let me go where I have to go there. Trouble, trouble, move away. I have seen your face, and it's too much for me today. Trouble, trouble, can't you see? You have made me a wreck, now won't you leave me in my misery?